5 a.m. morning. Lux, how are you doing, Sophia?
Very well.
Le Bruno with the French flag. Shit is about to get real. Casey Neistat vlogs.
Some pictures.
Okay, I'm recording already. That's
why. I've been so colorblind.
Let me get your opinion on Budapest. First impressions. It's been like maybe, what, 20 minutes since we're here?
It's pretty nice. Is it? Gray, but pretty nice.
It is, that's true. Check out that view. I mean, look at that. There's like this, what is that, a statue? There's Le Bruno. How does it feel to be in front of the camera? Yeah, you're like
I can't.
You're like Shani now, famous.
I've been so colorblind.
Oh,
time
massage.
Yeah, so all my girls need diamond ring. Yeah, yo, yo.
Motherfucker, man. Fuck you guys. Yo, it looks like we need shampoo. What's up, fam? Welcome to Pockery. No, welcome to Budapest. We're in Hungary. We finally made it to our Airbnb. First things first, when we're at our Airbnb. Fuck, people. Noodles. Where are our noodles? Let me check those noodles. Where are they? Yeah, we got some spaghetti game going on. We got the sauce. Fucking getting creative over here. And we got Bruno in the shower already. And we got Sophia obviously on the camera again. Yeah, girl. But yeah, let me give you a quick tour of our apartment real quick. So this is basically our Airbnb. It's pretty lit. We have the bedroom up there. Then we have the TV and shit. So yeah, this is the best part. Why we even chose the fucking apartment is because of the chimney.
Which is fake as fuck, but okay.
That's right. So, careful. This is the, let me show you the fuck, what was that? The view, it's pretty lit. Like, it actually looks like one of those like Italian places where people used to live. This is our door, really, like, it's pretty much a fucking window. Like, anyone could break in here. And then we got our bathroom. This is, come on in. The bathroom is really nice.
Are you very sure?
We're vlogging that shit. Bro, nice tattoo. It looks great. Yeah, I love it. Take care of that shit. So pretty much it. So next step, I just took the sauce, put it in the pan. Don't zoom in like that. So basically, why I'm doing this is because we have a pussy around here. I'm not gonna mention his name. So we will have like regular, boring ass pasta with some nice aglio olio or some mushrooms.
Look at this dude.
I like beans.
Fuck it! Yeah! Fuck it! Yeah!
Hey, I wake up.